Plenty of people captured mystery lights in the sky last night from San Clemente, Aliso Viejo, and Murrieta that could be seen across Southern, Orange, and Riverside counties. These lights triggered a lot of calls to 911 and the CHP.
And it turns out the lights are part of a training exercise over Camp Pendleton. Murrieta police have been flooded with calls. Cal Fire even put out an alert for officers so that they would know what they were dealing with.